Hi, today's day 15. I'm speaking loud because they're chipping wood, aren't they? They're chipping wood over there. Anyway, so today's legs and shoulders. Warming up, I just did like air squats. If you know what that is, it's kind of going down like that. So it's a ski squat. You can do it with a dumbbell and that. I warmed up and then I've done some leg press. That's really dangerous if you don't do it properly. Like if you go down too far, you can really damage your back. So all of these things, you've got to watch, you know, your technique and whatever. Went on to some lateral raises for the shoulders, just as a warm up. Eventually got up to about 30 pounds there. I wouldn't do that if you hit the area, but I've been doing it for ages, so that's okay. So I've done leg curls on this thing. So leg curls there, and then I'll another shoulder exercise and just be doing that. So I'd be mixing up between legs and shoulders. Then after that I did floor abs, mat abs, and worked on this thing over here. It's like an MMA wooden dump. You can, like, you can do loads of stuff and that's really cool. So I would do that between floor abs, your mat abs, whatever you want to call it. And that was my workout today. It's a pretty long one today. Today's playlist is cool stuff. It's like a mixture of all different things. Right, today is day 17. Day 16 yesterday I kind of took off. I got lazy, kept making excuses, all that stuff. It happened, so that's what I did yesterday. But my new workout, new diet thing, I'm going to be doing chest and triceps one day. I'm actually getting the weight a bit heavier, so I kind of get bigger and a bit stronger, and it kind of, you notice the difference. The next day I'll be doing back and biceps, and then I'll be doing abs every day as well, and then I'll be doing legs and shoulders on the third day. Fourth day, I'll give everything a rest and just do cardio, whether it's jumping rope, kicking the bag, and abs. I'm also changing the diet up a little bit. I saw this really great thing. I always liked the way that Chris Evans looks as Captain America. And it's not, I mean, I don't want to get like that. I mean, I'd love to, but it obviously takes a lot of time. But his meal plan, I've kind of modified it, and I'm doing like a vegan version of that. And basically the main thing is you don't have starchy carbs later in the day. You know, your dinner and stuff like that, you absolutely eat. It'd just be veggies and a protein source, in my case. So there you have it. Today's playlist is punk and stuff. Today is day 19, my workout thing. I've hit on something which I think is really good. I've got this, I'm eating this diet thing now, I'm actually getting full up from it, or satisfied. Usually when I go on these diets or something, I'm starving all the time. This one's working for me. I've kind of basically got a vegan version of Chris Evans, Captain America kind of diet workout thing. And it's just a similar thing. The workout is a basic thing, but I've stepped the weight up. So I'm actually getting a bit chunkier, muscle-wise, not fat-wise. But today, I'm actually gonna be doing legs and shoulders. And again, I'm doing a bit heavier than I normally do because I've got the energy to do this now. I'll be doing dumbbell presses, military presses with a bar. I'll be doing these guys as well. So it's just gonna be a mixture of all of that stuff. So yesterday, we didn't film it, but what I did yesterday was heavy back, or a lot of back and biceps. Like I said, I've stepped up a bit and I can actually really feel it in myself, so I'm actually turning it up. And my new favorite bicep thing is cable curls. Again, it's not really heavy weight on this, but the word I was looking for last week was dynamic tension. So if you get it up to there, it's like, you can actually do it with no weight at all. But that's what I was doing in that, and that's actually really working for me. Today's playlist is Steely Dan. It's actually Doobie Brothers as well, and a bit of Michael McDonald. It's like a mixture tape type thing, if you know what I mean. Today, I'm actually back to chest, because I'm doing chest triceps. One day it'll be back biceps the next day and legs and shoulders the next. So I've got a 3-day thing. On the fourth day, I was supposed to do cardio and abs. But the day ran away with me, it was too hot, all the excuses in the world, so I didn't do it yesterday. So today, I'm gonna incorporate some of the stuff I missed yesterday. So I'm gonna do these like circuits. I'll do like I put a boxing time on for like 3 minutes. The first minute and a half, I'll be doing incline press with dumbbells. Then 30 seconds, I'll do some knee ups. And then for the last minute, I'll kick the bag. So that's the 3 minutes.
And I'd probably do about 10 of them.
Very important, the diet thing. I've actually just hit on something that's very satisfying for me. A lot of the time, I'm starving all the time, and I just kind of figured something out. So in the morning, I have like oatmeal, mixed berries or blueberries, and peanut butter. And that keeps me going for ages. And then a snack would be an apple and nuts. Don't forget, always, I do a gallon of water a day, so I do this. And you know, whatever else I have on top of that. So this playlist is rock. It's like a variation of all sorts of stuff.